Pavel Reznícek was born on 30 January 1942 and died on 19 September 2018. He was a Czech writer and surrealist poet. In addition to his writing career, he also translated from French, Joyce Mansour, Ambroise Vollard, Benjamin Péret and others. He finished the secondary school in 1959. Since 1965 he worked in many manual professions. He died at 76 years old.